It's nearly 100 years old, and tonight a Batavia school's age may be catching up to it. Good evening, everyone. The most recent incident, canceling school.
A pipe broke over the weekend. Students have been in class since. Now tonight, concerns about safety. News 5's Curtis Fuller has more in a story that's new at 5:30.
It was a Monday morning surprise for the folks here at Batavia Elementary, a hallway filled with steam and water, causing a lot of damage, as you can see, and also forcing school to close for a few days. Luckily, this all happened before any children arrived to school. One section of the elementary school is now blocked off for repairs. Several hundred ceiling tiles will have to be replaced. Thousands of dollars in damage. One staff member telling me time is taking its toll.
And they discovered there was a break in one of the pipes in the boiler room.
Nearly 1,000 children attend Batavia Elementary, preschool through fourth grade. As you can imagine, safety, a big concern for everyone.
At this point, we've taken all the precautions that we can think of. We've checked the air quality, we've tested our carpets, we've done whatever we can do to make sure that it won't happen again. However, it is an old building. We can't make promises, but hopefully we will be back in session.
They've tried to get a levy passed out here on several occasions to build a new school without success. One parent who has sent three children to the elementary school said it might be time to revisit that debate.
I think it's short-sighted with the whole community. I think it's way past due for a new building. I feel sad about it.
Late this afternoon, air quality tests came back and checked out. So school will resume here tomorrow. I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5. Curtis.